Hi, boys and girls. Today we're going to continue on with our Scholastic's True or False Baby Animals. We may get a little bit of help from some chicken friends out here because it is starting to rain, so they may end up hopping up on the porch. Let's hope they don't invade camera space. So yesterday we learned that it is false. Whales cannot breathe underwater. They must come up from air for air because they are mammals. So they breathe through lungs, so they use their air holes or their blow holes to get the air that they need. So yesterday, the true or false was, emperor penguin dads keep the eggs warm. True or false? Well, ladies and gentlemen, the answer is true. After the female lays an egg, the penguin dad takes over. Penguins live in the water, but mothers lay their eggs on land or ice. The female transfers the egg to the top of the mat, to the top of her mate's feet, then goes to sea to feed. The dad keeps the egg warm under flap of his belly. The mother returns weeks later, usually just before the egg is ready to hatch, to relieve the male so he can feed. If the egg hatches before the mom returns, the dad can feed the baby penguin chick a milky substance from his throat. Penguins are birds that swim but cannot fly. So how about that? The dad's in charge of the egg until it hatches, and even if mom doesn't make it back in time, he's still able to feed it. That's pretty amazing. So our next true false, newborn kittens cannot see or hear. Is that one true or false? Oh, look at that cute little kitty. I remember when Luna was that tiny. Now she's just a big old cat. But she loves her mama. All right, boys and girls, the rain is coming. Stay in, stay dry, stay safe, stay warm. Love ya.